Americans to film Hamad.
Swear in the name of Almighty Allah.
Swear in the name of Almighty Allah.
These warning letters are in four categories of Executive Council, County Council, Joint County Council, and Management Council. Sheikh Muhammad Isingoma, the district Qadi, congratulated the newly sworn-in leaders and tasked them to be result-oriented, confident and hard-working leaders for them to remain relevant in the Islamic faith.
And I want to encourage them to be productive. They have entered the office today, but people are going to demand them accountability. They are going to demand them results. So they need also to sit and plan what they are going to produce. And secondly, I want to encourage them to be very, very confident, because the community they are going to lead, it is not the community to joke with.
My Muslim in my county, Buyaga, I want them to work hard to work hard and to join, to be a Muslim, to be a rich Muslim.
Sheikh Muhammad has encouraged leaders to implement new innovations and projects during the five-year term.
This time, we are not going to tolerate, lazy leaders, because we need to see schools, we need to see new mosques, we need to see safe water, bursaries, scholarship, vocations. So where we don't have all those, we are not going to go to sit until when we achieve.
Barnabas Tinkasimire, the Buyaga West Member of Parliament, challenged Muslims to shun domestic violence in their homes.
During these festivities, people disagree a lot. Where a man has not brought chicken, has not brought meat, has not brought soda, or any other thing that the family may require. Sometimes women run away and they fight when they are drunk. I'm glad Muslims do not drink. So somewhere, somehow, you discover that the teaching of the Islamic faith is to the dot regarding control of domestic violence.
Tinkasimire further asked the government to consider Muslims in the ongoing parish development model. He also asked Muslims to embrace Islamic banking and respect the oath they have taken.
As members of parliament, we believe that a particular faith should not be left out as far as implementation of government programs are concerned. Because when you look at the design of a parish model, I know they consulted all the Muslims who participated in it, but largely it is talking about you take money, then you bring some profit.
Chibale Muslim District has five Muslim counties of Buyaga, Mabale, Chaterekera, Manyinya, and Karuguza. Story compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news in Kagadi.